we dedicate it to all the families. Because as artists, we're given a public voice. And I think we've seen that, you know, we have to use that to the best of our abilities. This is for all those families that don't always have that voice. You know, our goal was to never publicly release this song. But a man that we met who was missing his sister since the 1980s begged us to release it. And this song became number one on the National Aboriginal Music Countdown in Canada and the United States. It's for all of them.
Just in case, hoping that door swings and I see your face and I alive or not.
And I keep your photograph to this day, wishing and hoping that you're okay. And I'm missing you now.
Open the doors and see your face and die.